For the silence, for an end to the voices.